Got to treat the last set like the first set. Got to be just as good. Dude, the last set sucks. Your whole workout fucking blows. Got to end on a good note. That's how I look at it. It's like going out to dinner and having a great meal. And then your last bite, like there's something in it and it tastes like shit. It ruined your whole fucking meal. I got to make sure my last bite's like a fucking shark.
Okay.